Hello there, welcome to another Fan Mail Friday. So if you don't know, I only make these videos when I find time to check my UPS mailbox and see if there's anything in there. So if you want to send me a letter, package, or postcard and have it eventually featured in a video just like this, you can find all the details to do so down below. Anyways, when I finally made it to my UPS mailbox, I did find a postcard. Thank you so much to the person who sent this in. I really do appreciate it. It is never expected, but always cool when I receive anything, especially when it's a postcard, because then I can put it on my fan mail board, which is that thing you can kind of see behind me. It's also in the intro of these videos, and it's actually quite full, so I'm probably going to have to get rid of it and then throw away everything everyone sent me and disappear like a puff of smoke. Anyways, the cool thing about this postcard is it's a viewer level postcard. So if you don't know, I do stream Super Mario Maker 2 on Twitch, and sometimes when I play that game, people come in and beg me and plead and ask, can you play my level? I usually say no, but if you take the time and effort to send in a postcard, I'll take the time and effort to make a video about it. I don't promise to like these levels, I don't even promise to beat these levels, but we'll give it a good try. So let's check it out. Roy, was that fun. Fun to speed run. All right, we'll give it a good try. What do we got here? All right. I, mother. Okay. Oh, go down here. For the fans, I guess, this is probably not going to make it into the speedrun that we are probably going to do, maybe, I don't know. Okay, so there's a 10 coin there. Wow, that just pops right up. Oh wait, do they want me to use that thing to send it across? I feel like you can just make that, can't you? What's in that coin block is the better question. We will never find out. The waiting is probably the most annoying part, but it doesn't seem like it's too annoying to hit that on-off switch, you know, assuming we have patience. Okay, now what? Oh. What? How do I get this to... Well, that doesn't help me. Okay, that would have almost killed me. Oh. Well, how do I hit that on-off switch? I need to hit that on-off switch. What is this? Do I even want to go down there? I'm getting a don't go down there vibes from this. Alright. What if we just did this? Oh my god, look at us. No, I wanted to go up there. Okay, so... we get the mushroom, we damage boost, we get the cloud, and then we can skip everything, maybe, possibly? This is going horrible. Alright. Look at me go here. Oh my god, is that it? GG? This is not it. Oh, there's no cheese. I'm so mad right now. Hi. Ugh. Okay, we at least made it here. What is the deal with this? Like, how am I supposed to... hit this? Is the mushroom required? Is that what I need to... Okay, that works. Mother... okay. Oh, is that what this... I thought there... Okay, hold on. You jump from here and it does it? Hey, look at that. Now we're learning. Okay. Now we're back here. All the things are happening now. I'm sorry to the fans. I am not getting this. What? Oh my god, give me this checkpoint. Also, we're only at checkpoint? I'm sorry, what? Oh. Why didn't I just blow up this ground? Because... Well, that works. Except... How do I get up there? Aw, dude, I was supposed to use him to get up there? Come, I made so much progress. That is so... Whatever, we'll just do that. I hate everything about this. Okay. Like, okay, I guess if we just stay up here. I guess this is the strat, just so we make sure we get up here again. No, 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 no. Okay. Kind of annoying. I'm supposed to blow it up first. I almost want to boo this. I want to boo this so bad right now. So, do that. Can I even get in there now? Okay, I can. Oh my god, I want that checkpoint so bad right now. Oh my god, please don't get me. We made it. I don't care. I'm so surprised we did not die right there. Do I want to try and speedrun this? I am leaning towards no. I really did not like that boss fight and the troll. I don't know why they were there. But I guess it wasn't the worst thing we've played, so I'll still like it. I'm gonna give this a few attempts, but there's nothing in me that really wants to optimize this. Let me just look on the map preview. Is there something I'm missing? No. No. It wouldn't be worth getting the Zelda costume blowing up the walls. I don't even think... I guess the one... Blow up one wall... Then you'd have to really hope that... Can you even throw a bomb from a Lakitu cloud? Yeah, you know what? I'm good with beating the level. It's not optimized, but you know what? That's as good as I'm gonna do. But thank you again for sending this in, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye. Bye-bye.